breaking news. The Greenville County Sheriff's Office is asking for help finding a teenager they say is missing and endangered. Deputies say 16-year-old Kirsten Gilliam was last seen near Mercer Drive in Simpsonville just after 11 o'clock last night. They tell us she left in an older model white Honda Accord. Deputies say Gilliam is 5'5" with black hair, brown eyes, and a nose ring. They say she's in need of immediate medical attention. If you know her or where she might be, you're asked to call 911.